Hello, my name is Byron. Today I'm going to do a book report on The Haunted Library, Book 3 by Julie Hillstead Butler, The Ghost Backstays. Here's the book. Cos is trying to practice his ghost skills by trying to hold a solid object. A boy named Jonathan said he saw a ghost at Claire's class. So Cos and Claire go search. Well, Claire is at lunch. Cos finds a ghost bead from his mother's necklace. One of the students working on the school play finds a spooky message on the wall that says, "Beware, I'm here and I'm lost." Cos searches the school, but his mother is not there. Cos discovers that he can turn objects into ghost objects. Cos and Claire find a trap door at school stairs. Under the stairs, they find the paint from the spooky message. They spot Jonathan coming out from the trap door. Jonathan had written the spooky message because no one believed he had seen a ghost. Cos manages to pick up a prop sword and spook the students. What I liked about this book, I liked when and Cos picked up the prop sword. Bye.